What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the login failed error you are getting when trying to play Free Fire on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to completely exit out of the application on your mobile device. When this is done, open up your native settings application. On iOS devices, tap on General and then on Date and Time. Make sure that your device is setting the time automatically, or simply enable the Set Automatically option. When using the Automatic Time option, you should also disable your VPN service in case you are using one. This can be done in your settings as well. Back in your main settings, disable this VPN option while trying to launch Free Fire the next time. After making sure that you're not using a VPN connection, scroll down and tap on Free Fire to access your Free Fire settings. Here, make sure that the background app refresh and mobile data options are enabled. On your Android device, you might have to enable a few more permissions for the application to work on your device. You can then try to relaunch Free Fire. In case the login failed error persists, then you should make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that the Free Fire servers are operational. Open up your favorite browser and search for Free Fire server status, or simply click on the first link in the description below. On this page, you can preview server outage reports in the last 24 hours for the game. Below, you have the option to see if these reports are related to the Free Fire website or the actual game. You should also make use of the live outage map. This will allow you to see where these reports are coming from. In case the server seems to be operational in your region, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or you are having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Free Fire on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Free Fire. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also prevent you from playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes and, in a lot of cases, fix the login failed error for Free Fire. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.